What up, YouTube? Only Tofu. I just did a battle. I didn't record this one, but I just did a battle. I won, obviously. You can see on the screen. It was a pretty decent battle. Just trying out this new team, didn't test, you know, but put it up on YouTube. Alright, let's get into the video. I have a good feeling he's gonna open up with his Smeargle, or his could be different, like people that we encountered the other day. He could be different and open up with his sword set. So we actually are going to open up with Tank Menace, because if he does open up with Smeargle, we do have Magic Guard in case he does try to burn toxic. I don't know if we can try to put us to speed, which is 4. So now we have him. We're gonna hard switch fast into Gengar. We're poison and battle. And we won the battle. Oh, sorry. Yeah, we just won the battle that easy. We got another battle. Alright. Things looking a little bit more serious. So I predict that he's gonna open up with his Pumpkaboo or his what's that mon called? Tyranitar. Simply because if you open up a Tyranitar, you can do set up Sandstorm or get Stealth Rocked up, or he may set up his Rapid Spinner there. Barbs, as he's what I call it. So to that we are going to open up with our Mega Sceptile. Oops, predicted it, he's gonna get off the Sandstorm. Now if we do leap storm, I predict that he's gonna switch into the Grass Ghost type, or he's gonna switch to his Grass Steel type. There's only two logical things. See? Doesn't matter though, we're gonna do some anyways. Okay, now that we did that, we are going to switch. I was gonna say Talent Flame. I'm trying to see if there's a better option. There is. We go into Tank Menace, we set up, win the battle. The Aero Ball, that did do more than expected. Okay, we're gonna combine with Live, another Gyro Ball. We're gonna get a Soft Boil. Any minute now, Soft Boil. Just with Osprey's free Soft Boil. Need to defend the flying. Okay, so we're gonna get off another Top Mine. Flash Cannon, that's okay. It's not okay. We're gonna leave. We're gonna die. He's killing Tank Menace. He cannot kill the Tank Menace. Alright, Tank Menace is down. That's okay. I got it. Make this out. HDI. So one of these mods. I don't think that matters. I don't think that matters. Wait, what's that? Why are going to the mod here? So I think about HDI. I don't know which mod to add it to. And the Gengar. Electric Flying. Gengar has nothing for this, but our best bet is Sad Shadow Ball, so we're gonna go Sad Shadow Ball. Yes, he does switch out. It's staying the Dragon Green, the Energy Ball, but he's gonna hit us with a Foul Play or Knock Off. So, he knows we're gonna hit with a Foul Play. Best bet would be to switch into fighting type. Curse that move. Alright, so we got off the suit. We're actually gonna go back into our meta. Now, we actually are going to hit. I didn't know he's gonna switch into the steel one. So I'm actually willing to get off Giga's rank just to get back to the health and damage. So I'm gonna still gonna click on each song anyway, just to get off as much fan as possible. We need to leave it. Good care. Alright, so we're just looking for a buying set. Tell you why I'm sad. HP, that was most likely HP Ice. That was not my reason for sticking into him. I'm actually not gonna explain my reasoning for why I'm sticking into him. It's not my favorite. I'm actually gonna knock off a little bit of kill. And now we're gonna take down two of our mons. We're gonna take down his whole team now. I'm probably most likely gonna lose. We have a full team. Let's try. If I am faster, let's go. Okay. We're gonna switch. We are going to soldier. Most likely to a sparrow thorn. I'm predicting it's going to a sparrow thorn or a Gyarados. There are only two large explanations that we have seen in the past that when you're low in the bracket, they do not use logic. So this can go either which way. He could do the unthinkable and still win. Maybe he has a move that can shut me down. I don't know. Freedom to give some of these players. This is what the solution of freedom. You cannot give them 150 seconds to just sit there and then just for 10 seconds make a move. That's the difference. I played some games like that. You know, he's probably just sitting on the lower bracket. Don't worry. Totally rising up. Alright guys, let me run the game. I don't like the 4:13. Actually, the timer's not going down. I'm going to lose to a guy whose name is Lemon Lil. Not losing to that. So, that's doing its own. It's almost here. That's doing its own thing in the background. We're going to add another game. Alright, maybe it's a Wi-Fi issue. Maybe. Let's just assume it was a Wi-Fi issue. The thing is, it took like a long time to do that. I was about to say this team looks powerful, but I'm not gonna lie. It looks I don't know. Maybe he has some new strategy. I mean, I was looking for brilliant lines. Maybe he has a strategy going on. Probably up with Slurp up or his Black Sport. Oh, bro, man, I'm just off today. Not making high level predictions, and he really screws me over later on. So Warp Puff. Now, I'm basically gonna go for a Challenger. He did indeed go for a belly jump. So we're gonna lead off with him, and we're gonna sludge away to our faster than a Slurp Puff. Yeah, they are faster than a really, my heart stopped. I was scared. I'm almost shook. I'm crossing a Gengar. I mean, I forgot he had Unburdened. I'm shook. I mean, that's what it's supposed to show you. It's been a while since I played this. Shadow Ball. Yeah. I'm gonna combine. That's okay, because you got another Shadow Ball. Oh, my win. Okay. Time to check the daily ranking. Hey, oh yeah, not there. You're not there. That's usually where I am. I'm usually sitting around, you know, 13. That's how we get really getting up there. I mean, I'll have to refresh my memories with this new Pokemon. I'm just really good at them. Last video last night, guys, I was really tired. I did not know that I had a team 4. Landorus. Whoa, Landorus, what a good surprise.